Okay, for cranial nerve 8, the balance portion, I'm going to show you a quick screen for that as well. So you're going to have your patient, you're going to ask them to put their feet together, then you're going to ask them to close their eyes so that it's really just mostly proprioception, and then you're going to look for sway. So everybody has a little bit of sway, but you're going to look for excessive sway, forward or back, side to side, or sometimes it's in a bit of a circular kind of motion. So she looks fine, so have her open her eyes, and then you're going to explain one more quick test. You're going to explain again, I'm going to have you close your eyes, I'm going to give you a little push in any direction, and just see if they lose their balance, really don't react to the slight push. Obviously, if you're going to push somebody, be ready to catch them, especially if you think that they might have a balance problem. But it's going to look something like this. So go ahead and
feet
close
together.
Your eyes. Yep, still feet together. All right, just it's not a shove, it's just a little tap, okay, in each direction, just to see if they start to lose their balance. All right, that's it.